I grew up in Wyoming, in and around Jackson's Hole. In the shadow of the Tetons, where summers are hot and winters unbearably cold. But the spring and the fall are always as good as it gets. For over 70 years now, I've watched the sun rise and set. I've been a cowboy, working the roundups in spring. I've lived in the mountains, hunted the grizzly, trapping the rivers and streams. Always the loner, I've treasured my freedom the most. And though I never married as a young man, I might have come close. From somewhere back east, she came to the valley with a man who did her no good. He was fast with the ladies, a tin-horn gambler and a cheat whenever he could. She had no friends or family, and most of the time he was gone. He died in a card game, and she found herself all alone. Alone and afraid, left unprotected, 'cause he was all that she had. Maybe I should have, but I never told her, so she never knew he was bad. But I'll always remember standing and watching her cry. There was no one to help her, but I was determined to try. I mended her fences and fixed up her cabin, had everything looking good. I laid by her food and wood for the winter, helping wherever I could. The more I was around her, the more I wanted to be. There was something about her that brought out a good side of me. I went into town, bought a new outfit, I got me a haircut and shave. I trekked through the snow, no good reason, just to go by her cabin each day. I don't know about love, but I was quite taken in by it all. Till her brother came in the spring, and he took her back to St. Paul. I don't go down to Jackson, ain't nothing there but motels and bars. Too damn many tourists, no place to hide, they'll find you wherever you are. They like to call me old-timer, I am getting older, I guess. But I don't like the changes, 'cause I've seen it all at its best. When my life is over, I don't wanna be left in town. But up in the mountains, there is a place I marked off my own piece of ground. High in the Tetons, above and away coming home. From the top of Old Grand, I'll bet on a clear day you can see all the way to St. Paul's.